Hey, it's Dr. Ko here from Reset Ketamine, and in this video, I want to share with you a couple of medications that may decrease the effectiveness of ketamine. The two most commonly observed medications that seem to decrease the effectiveness of ketamine are lamotrigine and another category of medications called benzodiazepines. So multiple studies have shown that when someone is taking either of those medicines or even both, it could reduce the effectiveness as well as the duration of the ketamine experience and effectiveness. Now, what's interesting is there's a few other medications that could also interact with ketamine. Those medications are clozapine, haloperidol, and risperidone. So there needs to be more research on the interaction of ketamine with those three medications, but there definitely seems to be some interactions between those. Conversely, we've had patients who are on SSRIs and SNRIs without significant interaction from the ketamine, which means someone can be taking some antidepressants and still get the maximal effect from ketamine. But what's really important is for you to speak with your ketamine specialist so that they can review which medications may or may not be helping you during your ketamine experience. Please let me know if you have any questions or comments. If you find this video helpful, please hit that little like button at the bottom, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.